panic mode, day 68. Oh, there's so much more.
Well, don't you know, these are two different diameters on the end of the rods. Obviously, they're shaped differently. So what I find is, that goes with that, that goes with that. This was all by itself in a box of stuff that I had, that I bought years ago. So this works correctly, but from here to here puts the throttle linkage about 3/4 of an inch too low. It works. It works. And with this in place, this works through the firewall as it's supposed to. So distance from here to here, distance from here, the back set, and this comes in from the left side. So when you push on this, this does not interfere with the firewall. So I've got options. I can lengthen this to get what I want, because the way it is, it's fairly difficult to hit wide open throttle. The range through the two barrels is fine, but the wide open throttle is, you really got to mash on the thing, which, you know, might be helpful if you don't want to beat up on the truck. The only other thing I could do is take this one and open up this hole, which I kind of don't want to do because this one fits, but it's not in the right place. You can't turn this around because, well, it actually is going this way. It's this way in the truck, but then you can't see it. So this way fits side to side in the hole, but it binds in the top and the bottom because it wants to be bent this direction. So it doesn't bind in the bottom and it doesn't bind in the top. But it's way over too far, this bend here. And this is too low. If you try to put it this way, it's too low. So if I bend this up, that means that'll be sticking out, and bend that down, that'd be a 90 there and a 90 there. That will raise this, what, half, 5/8 of an inch, which would be fine. And then if this were put in that way, it would clear, oops, if it were put in this way, it would clear at the bottom because it'd be 5/8 up, but then it would bind up here when you go to push the throttle, because now it's 5/8 too high. Oh, geometry, geometry! Anyway, today was go to town day, so now I've just got to beat my brains out on this for day 68 of panic mode. Operation Crusty Old Granddad. All right, so probably the best thing to do, because the other option is to go from the fulcrum to here, add this length onto this, because this could actually be a lot taller, well, a little taller. So I could fabricate a piece to actually bolt in here through the hole and go up another, well, bring my hole up an inch, which means put like 2 inches of metal on there, 1.5 inches. But this part will be exactly the way it's supposed to be, and this is the critical part. This we can play with. That's probably what I'll do. In panic mode, day number 68.